There's my first t-shirt. There it is there. With my name on it. It does look blue in the video, but it is definitely black. That's the front. And there you go. There's the back. In support of autism and mental health awareness, Crazy Magnet Family are good. Now, you might have seen a lot of things on that I've been posting recently, which I'm quite excited about. I'm now, fingers crossed, one, online magnets are doing some research for me, and I've now got MS Magnets who are interested in my idea as well. So that's two big companies that will hopefully be supporting me in raising awareness for autism, mental health awareness as well. But for the people and the families who have got kids with autism and that, something new is going to be coming for the magnet fishing communities all over the world. I've started off in the UK and I'm waiting on Brute Magnets in America getting back to us as well, because I don't want to just do it in the UK, I want to do it in America and anywhere where we can, so no kids with autism get left out as well. But what we are doing is going to excite the kids, as well as magnet fishing, as well as raising awareness. And that's the most important thing of all, is raising the awareness for these two charities as well. So as soon as I get the go ahead, I will let everyone know exactly what it is that's coming to the magnet fishing communities here in the UK and America. So fingers crossed and see you Sunday. Keep watching.